According to reports, Trill fam member Lil Phat has passed away from multiple gunshot wounds. According to reports. Reports say Lil Phat passed away last night from a fatal shooting outside Northside Hospital in Atlanta, Georgia. He was only 19 years old. According to reports, Phat was shot several times in a parked car on the second level of a parking deck next to the Northside Hospital Women's Center. Breaking internet radio news. Lil Phat dead at 19 years old. You hear it here. First, internet radio blog.